Yeah. Let me see the masses on the floor. This one coming at you, B-Style Brovers. East Coast party style, bitches going crazy. Booty shaking never ceases to amaze me. Girl, I wanna get you into my bed, but we ain't gonna sleep, we make love instead. Your vagina is a self-cleansing muscular tract with over 50,000 nerve cells ready to act. In fact, 6.5 inches side to side, and with a pH value of 4.5. When you become aroused, blood flow increases to the vagina, labia, and clitoris. The inner walls of the vulva expanding, as well as increasing vaginal lubrication. Let me see you work it, come on, let me work it. I wanna see you work it, come on.
You gotta work it.
It means you gotta have sex. He's not literally talking about working. Oh, baby. You gotta work the body right.
You gotta work it.
Again, he's talking about sex. We're not talking about a traditional employment situation. You gotta work the body right. Back in my crib, sipping on bubbles, chilling in my pool, doing time with my models. Bitches in the tub, in oil and lubes. It's the D51 with aluminum tubes. We got five main nozzles in the front and the back, driven by a motherfucking proper power pump pack. Got the non-slip surface and the stainless construction, and the FX2 faucet for the maximum suction. What about bacteria? How do I keep them from growing? That's what I'm talking about, baby. My mind. Cause I've been worried by the combination of water and aluminum at very high temperatures. But I guess I had to trust them, the jacuzzi factory. They're professionals, good damn it, they should know how to do it.
Let me hear you blow.
He's not referring to the sucking of the cock. Not a metaphor this time, baby. We're talking about actually blowing bubbles into water. He's referring to the valve that controls intensity. Now I don't know what he's talking about. Gotta stroke.